These are Kousa dogwoods. We planted 3 years ago. Planted them when they were about a foot tall. Now they are approximately 6 foot. Depending on what the convenience store I walk into, too.
And what seasons do you dig them, and when do you plant them?
Oh, well, the digging is very important for these guys. If you dig them in the wrong time of year, it's most likely going to fail. The time to dig is in the spring before they start to leaf out. You can do summer dig and fall dig. If you do summer dig, you'll have to put chemicals on them to make sure that they survive. And fall dig can be done as long as it's going into fall and it's still not actively growing, and you still should be fairly good. I prefer a spring dig. I think it's a little bit safest of them. As long as the tree has been dug in the right time of year, you should be able to plant these guys and have a very good success rate. You can plant them in the middle of the summer as long as they were dug appropriately and you take good care of them. They are a wonderful tree that does give you white flowers in the summer and red berries in the late summer to fall.
These trees and others are available for pickup at Highland Hill Farm locations in Fountainville, PA, Lenoir, North Carolina, and McMinnville, Tennessee. So just give us a call if you need trees or shrubs at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.